it was a fantastic game of sevens, fantastic comeback by Samoa. How did you see
it? Well, as you know, that you know, some of I'm not sure, but you know, I'd love to see the our, especially us in the Pacific, and play in the finals. You know, yeah. Our boys come back in the second half. Yeah. They're doing all right.
Yes.
You know, the final. You know, the winning side. Just the final wind whistle is, you know,
yes.
The last few
yes.
minutes,
could've
we
gone.
Still have a chance, you know, but anyway, the goal is going to the ball field, the punch to the Fijian side. I'm
yeah.
really happy that, you know, the performance of our boys, you know, there are some of our new players, they are just introduced to the
yes.
ILP, and not only the ILP, and also the sevens, you know,
yeah.
but they step up,
yeah.
and I hope they'll keep it up like this.
And you also brought back your captain, Lolo Lui, like Ben brought back some old players as well. Still got it, Lolo Lui?
Yeah, well, Lolo is still a good player. It's now, you know, his fitness level is 100% now. But I do hope that it's not too bad, you know. But what I've heard from the... From those, from the doctor of the field, Lolo is all right. He's getting back, you know.
Fantastic.
But I do hope it's not serious.
Yeah. You must be very happy because England and New Zealand are behind you on the table after the first tournament.
Well, yeah, it's you know, we're looking at the table at the moment. We, you know, we want our players to maintain, you know.
Yeah. Good luck. Thank you very much.
Good luck.